Yo guys, this is Mio Lion and this is My Hero Ultra Impact. In this video, we'll recruit with the global release ticket. So I already got this global release ticket from the global release login. If you don't know the global release login, it is the login, the 7 days login that you get this ticket. It is until the 16 March, if I'm not wrong. Okay, so global release revolution recruit. And here is the rate up for character in hotpicks. The hotpicks is for Admighty or Alpha 1, and then for this, yeah, Admighty or Alpha 1. And yeah, this is the are awakened. This is the Anno awakened. And yeah, both of them, I think some people says that Alpha 1 is good to heal, if not wrong. Is it right? Increase power, increase character skill impact, and this one increase character power, also increase critical rate, decrease impact. I think this one is the critical one, not the heal. And for this All Might is a strength character. Okay, let's just try this. We will do the 10 times gacha. 1 SR plus is guaranteed. Let's see if we can get ultra rare here. And the drop rate is quite normal, but it is up for the hot pick. But the other character, except for the new character like Nejire is not here, so new character is not here, only the first or the release character. Okay, we will do this 10 times and now I quite know. Okay, so this is the best outfit that they can use, so I will get UR. Wow, do you believe me? Let's see, we will get UR here. Okay, so yeah, Deku and Kachan is fighting like normal. They are using their hero outfit. And we will see All Might. You see, there is boom like that, and you see All Might here. We will get UR. Well, we got UR. Okay, so you are for memory. I really need memory. That's very cool, but I don't know the effect of this approaching conflict. But it's already very cool. The first one you are, maybe the last one will be you are again. Maybe we'll get another you are here. We will get 2 you are from this 10 times celebration gacha ticket or recruit ticket. And yeah, let's see. I think this is the last one. Okay, SR. Oh, not yet. Yeah, this is the last one. SR. Okay, that's very cool. So we got this UR from the 10 times gacha. This gacha is free, so I'm really happy. So here you are approaching conflict. So there is this Todoroki and Endeavor. And this is the skill. Increase character's critical rate by 20% when equipped by UA high class 1A character. Also increase character skill impact by 30% if there are any pro heroes on the team. Right now I don't have any pro heroes, so the second one won't be activate. Yeah, I have this teacher, not a pro heroes. This one UA high school teacher, and this one is UA student A1A, UA high class 1A, and this one is also UA high class 1A. So I think yeah, we will use the UR. I will see which of these two character has higher critical. If it is this Todoroki, I will use the memory to Todoroki. If it is this Kirishima, I will use to Kirishima. If both of them is the same, I will see the skills if there are any mention of this critical. If not, yeah, maybe temporary we will use it, and later if we get a better one, we will change it. Yeah, for now I think none of my character is a critical type 1. Yeah, I think right now none of my character is the critical type 1 and I don't have any pro heroes in my team. So yeah, it is not really that effective or good for my team right now. Okay, but yeah, still UR is an UR. It is not easy to get. The chance is very low and you see the BP is very high. Even though it is still level 1. Once again, thank you guys for watching this video. Before we end this, we will just do this free one stay. And last time with this free, the first one I got UR. Oh, this one is rare. Let's just skip this. You see they are using a casual outfit there. There are no ultra rare there. Okay, once again, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. I really hope that I got the pro heroes, but yeah, still got an UR, it is already insane. Once again, thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and a subscribe, Lion. And see you guys next video. See ya.